teach you about a hummingbird. Have you ever read all about what hummingbirds look like when a baby hummingbird is born? It can sit on a strip of grass, and a strip of grass will not bend. A hummingbird are the smallest type of bird. All hummingbirds grow to be about 81 centimeters and 2 inches. This is the habitat of a hummingbird. Hummingbirds live in the woods or in trees. Therefore, I live in a house. Hummingbirds also live by other birds. Most hummingbirds live in Central America. Therefore, I live in Michigan. Some hummingbirds live in Canada. As a result, I live in Michigan. No matter what, hummingbirds always live in warm places. Therefore, I only live in one place. This is the diet of a hummingbird. Hummingbirds eat nectar, other flowers. They eat ants. They eat sugar water. And they eat bugs. The end. Time out.